I hit him with an RPG and I hit him with a shotgun and he's still alive.
I thought he was dead.
No,